What's going on, y'all? Justin, we're living it up outdoors. It's the opening day of Georgia turkey season, about 12 o'clock. Everything's dying down a little bit, so I want to talk to y'all a little bit about a call called the Haint by Down and Dirty Outdoors. When I first saw this call, I can't do a feeding chuckle on a duck call. So the other calls that were coming out, I couldn't run them. So when I got this call, I watched the DVD, and it's very easy to learn how to use. Pretty much all you do is you want to roll your tongue, but not, you don't want to, it's more of a looser roll on your tongue. Just like that. The hands, the way you move your hands actually gives it the sound that you're looking for. So and then you close them, and when you close them, you want to put a flutter in your hand. It gives it that shake at the end of the gobble. So it's going to sound like this. The best thing to do is play with it. I played with it for several minutes before I could get it down. It probably took me about 30 minutes to get the sound and the volume that they were getting on the DVD. You can watch that video on YouTube before you buy this call now, so I suggest you do that. I would think if you can't roll your tongue, you probably can't use this call. Other than that, pretty much anybody can roll a tongue and it's very easy to use. So y'all check it out. Tell me what you think.